Hello and welcome to this short tutorial about PDF, saving as a PDF and what the point of it is. PDF is a portable document format and it is usually openable on many devices. We can't assume that any client or anybody we work for has Microsoft Word or Office Suite, and so saving something as a .doc or a .docx often can lead to a company coming back and saying, I can't actually access that. So we advise that work is saved as a PDF. Also, in saving as a PDF, you remove any traces of where that document was edited, who edited it, when it was edited, when it was opened. It simply becomes a flat file document of text. So, in Microsoft Word, to do this, you go to File, Save As, find the location you would like to save it, and your normal pop-up window will appear. Okay, and in the drop-down box here, you go to PDF, and you press save, and as it saves as a PDF, it will open PDF viewer straight away for you to check that that works. Now, whilst there is no need to save an interactive PowerPoint show as a PDF, sometimes it is required for you to save a PowerPoint as a PDF, and it is the same process: save as, find your location, drop down box, PDF, and save. And it is as simple as that, and then you submit that PDF to the end user and the client. Thank you very much for listening.